the end of 2020, Candice Dilliard Bassett and her husband Chris Bassett celebrated the purchase of their new home. The Real Housewives of Potomac star dropped exactly $1 million on her current Maryland area digs. The stunning home spans 10,000 square feet of space, tucked away in a luxe gated community. You also may be familiar with her former DC area townhouse, which was featured on the series, and Candice listed it for just under $800,000 earlier this year. In this video, we'll check out both of her properties. We even found the listings. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though I've done a house tour of my own place, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. Candice Dilliard Bassett is best known for starring on the Bravo reality series, The Real Housewives of Potomac. In 2013, she won Miss United States and was involved in the pageant industry for many years, also dabbling in acting and music while running multiple businesses. At the time of this recording, Candice has amassed a net worth of around $5 million, which shouldn't be too surprising, as she's a woman of many talents. Hey guys, it's Kara the Vampire Slayer back with another exclusive house tour here on Famous Entertainment. This one, looking at where Real Housewives of Potomac star Candice Dilliard Bassett calls home. Be sure to subscribe and ring that bell for notifications because we post brand new videos daily. As always, you can follow me over on Instagram to chat, and now let's get into this video. In February of 2021, Candice listed her famed townhome in DC, which regularly appeared on The Real Housewives of Potomac, for $799,000, and it allegedly sold for around $707,000 a few months later. The home was shown many times in the reality series, and not to mention, it was often the subject of conversation, as Candice's mother, Dorothy, apparently helped pay for the abode.
No,
when
I don't!
When your mom is still taking care of, I'm in your mama's house right now.
Candice adored her massive townhouse, located more specifically in the area of Oxon Hill, Maryland, but she could hardly enjoy it with all the shade getting thrown at her from castmates. In a season 4 episode, co-star Ashley Darby referred to the place as Candice's mama's house and caused a ton of chaos. Well, it was far from the only time. Either way, Candice and her husband Chris ended up taking over the mortgage in full. While this luxury townhouse is full of perfect features, one of the main selling points is definitely the location. Not only is it situated only 15 minutes from the heart of DC, with the major highways easily accessible, the home is also perched on a quiet hill and nestled in the harbor with water views. Candice's former townhouse had 2,960 square feet of living space over 4 levels, along with 3 bedrooms and 4.5 baths. The rooftop terrace was a classy bonus, and you could also catch views of the Potomac River from up here. Built in 2013, the opulent townhome had an open feel, and guests walked into a foyer that further led to the roomy den on one side and spacious kitchen and dining area on the other end. The main living room offered a few large sunny windows as well as a fireplace with mountain TV overhead, and all the spaces on this level had rich hardwood floor underfoot. The nearby dining room was equally sunny, and the roomy kitchen offered stainless steel appliances, granite countertops, glamorous dark cabinets, and another casual space to eat.
Because Chris is a culinary wizard by trade, so he loves to cook for me. And I'm a Southern girl, so I'm always cooking a biscuit or two in the kitchen.
This area of the home might look familiar, as Candice hosted the other Housewife stars here before. The upper levels of Candice's townhouse are split into 2 floors, and one is a spacious den that could also be used as an office space or workout area. On that level, there's also another bathroom and access to the garage. There are 3 large, bright bedrooms also upstairs, each of them with their own ensuite.
Welcome to the bedroom. This is quite literally my place of solace. I love my room. The gray and purple theme was really important to me.
Across from Candice's former master suite, there's a spacious walk-in wardrobe. While listing materials say the topmost floor of the house also boasts a family room with wet bar, fridge, and extra dishwasher. This space leads up to the stunning rooftop deck where the Real Housewives star used to enjoy views of the Potomac from. She said, "We enjoyed many nights out there laughing, talking, and sipping. It's one of the things I will greatly miss." While Candice loved this home, she and her husband were ready for a change. So let's take a look at the new spa. Just last Thanksgiving, records show Candice and Chris upgraded their living situation to their current Maryland mansion, which cost them exactly $1 million. The reality star made it clear in the show's season 5 reunion that she and her husband paid for it all by themselves with no help from her mom. Candice said, "It was purchased by myself and my husband. My mother was generous enough to donate a rubber plant." The new spot is located in the Upper Marlboro area of Maryland, tucked away in a gated community and close to a country club and golf course. There are spacious open concept interiors, as well as over 10,000 square feet of space throughout. The home is complete with 5 bedrooms and 6.5 baths, while exteriors show off a stone facade along with a brick layout. Walking inside Candice's crib, guests are greeted with a double door into the entryway with soaring ceilings, a curved staircase leading to the upper level, and there are polished hardwood floors with white trim. On either side of the foyer, there are living areas, including a formal dining room by one of the windows facing the front yard, making for plenty of natural light. Here, there's also an orb-style chandelier and space for at least 10 guests. Opposite this space, there are 2 sitting or living areas where Candice can host family members or her Real Housewives castmates for a cocktail night. Candice wanted a home with a lot of space, and it seems she found that in her new mansion, considering there are a ton of high ceilings. Speaking of which, the most impressive room on this level of her mansion has got to be the double height great room, which looks out to the backyard and is simply massive. It's complete with a cove ceiling, floor-to-ceiling windows, and a second-story indoor balcony. Moving to the kitchen, Candice or Chris can cook up a storm in the airy space, which offers glass-fronted cabinets, central island with bar-style seats, stainless appliances, and a custom wine fridge. Her kitchen also attaches to a casual breakfast or dinner nook with another table and plenty of light via French doors and windows. Also on the ground floor, there's a guest bedroom, while the other rooms are situated on the upper level, along with Candice and Chris's master suite. This bedroom is definitely a step above from her former master at her townhouse, while the luxe ensuite boasts a vanity and mirror, soaking tub with a view, and walk-in shower, both spaces with unique ceilings. Candice's mansion also offers a finished basement level, which was created to entertain and relax. There's a rec area with games tables, as well as a sitting space, full bathroom, and full bar to impress guests. Outside, the spacious backyard has a cute covered porch and plenty of lawn space with potential. Candice wants, she can even add a pool back here, which is what I would do. So now we've taken a look at Real Housewives of Potomac star Candice Dilliard Bassett and where she calls home. Did you guys prefer the luxury DC area townhome she used to live at or her new Maryland mansion? I like the new spa because it has a lot more outdoor and indoor space, not to mention that impressive great room. Be sure to let me know what you liked or didn't like about her homes down in the comment section. As always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye!